What's up, y'all? What y'all doing tonight? I'm having a party. Y'all should slide through.
We're free.
How about you, Porshe?
Studying.
Studying? Well, I'm having a party, and I want to see you there. Matter of fact, I want to see all y'all there.
All right, see you tonight, then.
All right.
I really don't think we should be going to that party tonight. I really think we should be studying for midterms. And plus, y'all know my dad is on a trip.
We should, but that's what Saturday and Sunday nights are for.
You're right, but what if my dad finds out?
Now, Porshe, you know you're stressed and you need a break. Just go with us and have fun.
Yes, just tell your dad you're studying in my house.
I guess, but promise we'll study Saturday and Sunday night, please?
Nah, we're gonna turn up.
But we got you on that studying work.
I guess.
Hello.
Hey, yeah, you going to the party?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm going. Is Porshe going?
Yeah, we finally convinced her.
All right, good, because I think Ty digging it, but don't tell nobody yet.
All right, see you there.
All right, I see you.
Who was that?
It was Kenzie. She wanted to be coming, girl.
Oh. What time are you leaving out?
In like an hour. I'm bored, and I'm tired of waiting.
Oh. Do I look okay?
No.
Stop playing.
Like, no, you look fine. Ty would love you.
Alright, so let's go.
Did she go upstairs or downstairs?
I think downstairs.
She went downstairs.
All right, matter of fact, I'm about to go look for her, y'all. All right, turn up. You turn up.
Every day, Philadelphia youth face challenges. Sometimes it gets overwhelming. Suicide is the leading cause of death for youth between the ages of 13 to 24 years old. One third of the females attending high school will drop out due to pregnancy. One half of the African American and Latino boys will drop out of high school. The prognosis, incarceration, substance abuse, and sometimes even death. There's a crisis going on, but there are solutions. The Philadelphia Department of Human Services Family and Community Support Center offers such initiatives. They include SCOP, Supporting Community Outreach Program, 250 youth organizations focusing on youth programming, Boy and Girls Track, mentoring programs for youth between the ages of 13 to 18 years old, the Philadelphia Youth Leadership Council, and EPIC, Equal Partners Exchange Community Stakeholder Groups, community coalitions focusing on elevating the quality of life in Philadelphia. You know, they say that it takes a village to raise a child, and Philadelphia is a village, and we need your help to raise those children.
Years old, she's steady trying to figure why the world is so cold. So she pops X to get rid of all the pain. Plus she's having sex with a boy who's 16. Emotions run deep and she thinks she's in love. So there's no protection, he's using no glove. Never thinking about the consequences of her actions. Living for today and not tomorrow's satisfaction. The days go by and her belly gets big. The father bails out, he ain't ready for a kid. Knowing her mama will blow it all out of proportion. Plus she lives poor, so no money for abortion. Erica is stuck up in the world on her own, forced to think that hell is a place called home. Nothing else to do but get her clothes and pack. She says she about to run away and never come back.